singer rapper Yo Yo Honey Singh, who makes his debut as a lead in the Punjabi film Zora War, says that acting is difficult and particularly romance was the toughest for him. It was very difficult acting. I feel it is a very tough job to portray someone else's character and to behave like that on screen. When I had heard the story, I thought it was very interesting and that it was a very serious and intense drama and there is action. I thought it would be difficult because good actors, Mukul Dev and Pawan G. Malhotra, other, he said at the trailer launch of Zora War. The toughest thing that I had to do in this film was the 15 to 20 minutes of romance with Parul Gulati. She would always wonder what happened to me. I wouldn't understand how to do romance. I would get uncomfortable, Singh added. Singh, who is seen in his music videos with several girls, and also with the likes of actresses Sonakshi Sinha and Sunny Leone, quit. I was never seen with one girl in a video, right? My videos always had many girls. About what made him take up acting. I don't consider myself just a rapper or just a singer. I'm a music producer, lyricist. I'm a poet as well. And acting is also a part of big entertainment. I call myself an entertainer. Acting is the only thing which is left. I really want to learn acting also. I learned a lot in this movie how to do acting. You learn work by doing it, not by going to any institute. He plays a soldier in the film who is on a quest and is seen in stylish action sequences along with his trademark foot-tapping rap numbers. Previously, Singh was seen in a few Punjabi films and in Himesh Reshammiya's The Expose in smaller roles. But he said, I was taken as a lead, so I got more serious. I have done a few other attempts for fun, but learned a lot there, and perhaps with the help of that, someone thought I could be cast as a lead, he said. Singer-rapper Yo Yo Honey Singh, who makes his debut as a lead in the Punjabi film Zora War, says that acting is difficult and particularly romance was the toughest for him. It was very difficult acting. I feel it is a very tough job to portray someone else's character and to behave like that on screen. When I had heard the story, I thought it was very interesting and that it was a very serious and intense drama and there is action. I thought it would be difficult because good actors, Mukul Dev and Pawan G. Malhotra, other, he said at the trailer launch of Zora War, read. Honey Singh feels Punjabi singer Badshah is nano in front of him. The toughest thing that I had to do in this film was the 15 to 20 minutes of romance with Parul Gulati. She would always wonder what happened to me. I wouldn't understand how to do romance. I would get uncomfortable, Singh added. Singh, who is seen in his music videos with several girls, and also with the likes of actresses Sonakshi Sinha and Sunny Leone, quit. I was never seen.